I do a little songwriting too. They wrote hits for so many people like Clay Walker. I think Philip wrote six of Aaron Tippin's number one hits. And great company to be in. We wrote this song. It was called "All the Beer in Alabama."
She left the light on. She was waking up, looking out the window of my pickup truck. And when I walked in, it got under my skin when she asked what was her name. Of all things, she could have made me for staying out late, tangling with the boys, choosing that it all. Looking back in time, hang it up and got it all. Thank you. stay here at night. Come on, Mike.